this video, we're going to do negative 96 divided by negative 12. Since we've got negative divided by a negative, that's going to give us a positive answer. So negative 96 divided by negative 12 is going to give us positive 8.